We have the moral authority on this. Trust us. We're 33 years old, and we've been around the block, and we've tested every religious system and moral system, and we have arrived, and we know, as well as our professors and anybody in the last 6 years. Before that, they were completely against what we're saying as far as sociological health, and there's no studies that show when you let children pick their gender, what happens to that society 50 years later. And it's not like they're messing with the chemical makeup, meaning like of a country. It's not like they're messing with one that's like Botswana or something like that, where it's like, I don't know, we'll try this social experiment and see what happens. It's the fastest horse in the history of the world, the United States moral system and the way that we've done things. And you're basically jabbing that guy in the neck with this compound that's completely unknown to figure out what it's going to do to it. I don't know. Let's just let all the kids decide which gender they are. And if you disagree with them, we punish you. It just seems like a terrible idea.
Not just that. They're saying that we should wait till the age of 25 for the AR-15. Well, then... Well, maybe we shouldn't let them change their gender at
Yeah, we don't want them to have an AR-15 because they could make, you know, immature decisions and really cause some harm. We'd be like lopping off their genitals, Janet.